Good morning children, my name is Chino. I am from GK Jain school. Today I am taking class for UKG. Subject maths, topic shapes. What are shapes? Shapes are around us. Now we are going to see the important shapes. Look at the board children. What is the first one? Circle. What is this? Circle. Circle has no sides and corners. Tell out the spelling circle. Look at the board and say loudly. C I R C L E. Circle. Listen children. The second one is square. Square has four sides and four corners. See on four sides and four corners. The four sides are equal. Square has four sides and four sides are equal. The spelling, tell out the spelling. S Q U A R E. Square. The third one, what is this? Rectangle. Come on, say loudly. Rectangle. Rectangle has four corners, but the opposite sides are equal. See ya? The opposite sides are equal. This is called rectangle. What is this? Rectangle. Tell out the spelling. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. Clear? The last one is triangle. Triangle has three sides and three corners. See children, the triangle has three sides and three corners. It is called triangle. Tell out the spelling triangle. T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Clear children? Now let us see few examples. What is this? This is circle. Clear children? This is circle. The next one is, what is this? The opposite sides are equal. This is called rectangle. What is this? Rectangle. This one, the four sides are equal and the four corners are there. This is called square. What is this? Square. Clear? And the last one, triangle. The three sides and three corners. This is called triangle. Dear children, go home and draw the specific shapes.